Hi, I'm Amy Lewis with PopUp Tech Talks. I'm here with Bhumik. Can you introduce yourself?
Hi, Amy. Good to be here. I'm Bhumik Patel, partner architect with VMware, working closely with NetApp.
Excellent. So we were having a little bit of a chat. I know there are lots of interesting things going on with FlexPod, with Horizon. Talk to me about what's going on.
Yeah, so we recently collaborated with the NetApp and Cisco teams, produced a NetApp validated design guide for Horizon with FlexPod. So this is for large customer deployments, 2,000 plus VDI desktops with an all-flash FlexPod configuration with Cisco and NetApp. And we have design guides and deployment guides available. These are co-branded with VMware and Cisco, so joint projects and a lot of best practices for FlexPod and Horizon as a deployment.
So I know we have talked about this topic for quite a while. We've known each other for quite a while. What do you see as some trends? What are some interesting things you're seeing in this space?
Yeah, so a couple things, right? When you look at FlexPod, the latest trend is an all-flash architecture, right? So you're looking at large-scale VDI deployment or desktop and app virtualization deployment. It's pretty important to have an all-flash architecture with all the NetApp FAS benefits that you traditionally get, but now you can port that to a VDI environment. From a Horizon perspective, right, Horizon 7, which is our latest offering for desktop and app virtualization, a lot of cool features, driving VDI to the next-gen architectures, right, so taking care of a lot of traditional issues on storage side with VDI, you know, pushing better ways of doing link clones, for example, architecturally on ESX, or, you know, doing a hybrid cloud type models, or doing better dynamic app volumes or delivering applications on the fly. Right, so a lot of architectural changes on both Horizon and on the NetApp all-flash side. That's why this is an important update architecturally for FlexPod. Right?
So when you talk to customers, what are some of the most common questions or comments or feedback that you get?
Yeah, so for large-scale VDI deployments, traditionally, a lot of those projects have been stalled because they couldn't scale up properly. So from an all-flash perspective on the storage side, that helps a lot. From a software perspective, you know, there are newer ways of doing things better, so you operate them better in your environment today with Horizon. As I said, a lot of hybrid cloud-type models where they can operate Horizon in a hybrid mode. So some of the management goes into the cloud. Or delivering applications differently. So previously, a lot of pain points around delivering applications, and now you can do that dynamically in a better way versus packaging them and installing them. So a lot of different touch points in this space, and you know, again, Horizon 7 with FlexPod and a good architectural update.
Awesome. Well, I really appreciate your time.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
And we'll see you next time on PopUp Tech Talks.